Hey guys, and welcome to Ron's Keto Cafe, episode number 64 on our Shapples playlist. Well, if you've been following me along on the Shapples playlist, you know they're pretty much almost the same. One cup of cheese, there could be any cheese of your choice, one or two eggs, depending on how many Shapples you want to make. And we took these great tasting low-carb chips and used about half a bag on each individual video that you're going to be seeing coming up. And you can... What I was doing here was just taking out some potato chips there for, a side snack. And then you just crush up the remaining with the potato chips. The first one that I did there, I ended up using a roller pin. And then it was just as easy to crush them up in my hand. And then you mix them up and get them going on your mini dash. But all four videos came out really great. I hope you enjoyed the videos. And they make a number of different products. And I didn't pick them all up yet. But I'm going to start doing more and more of these type of videos. And... These are great for sandwiches, for like hamburgers and stuff like that. You can just about use these for anything. You can eat them the way they are. But anyways, we're going to just go on and continue. And just from this point on, just going to have music. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you want something for me to make, just let me know. Give me a holler. And we'll see you in the next video. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Have a great day.